Alrighty guys, so today what I'm going to be doing is reviewing or showing you guys the new DLC. The new DLC for ATS for the special delivery package. I'm playing with the Peterbilt 359 mod, so without further ado, let's get right into it. So the trailers are huge. I mean, they're ginormous trailers. I mean, my truck struggled with it. There's only one complaint I have with this DLC. And it's probably that the way the convoy works is it's real slow. They drive real slow. And if you get out of course, you get reset, which isn't realistic at all. But it's whatever. Go out so you can see me make this turn. This load is 182,000 pounds. So it's got this truck struggling a little. Yep, I'm gonna have to back this one up. I don't care. He should notice that I'm backing up. This truck is rated, I think, at 605 horsepower, so with a 10 speed in it, it's struggling. That car trying to come around me. You guys leave in the comments below if you'd rather see more outside view stuff or first person stuff. Yeah, this only thing I don't like about this is the 40 mile an hour thing. We'll set it right at 39 and cruise. We're doing a load from Santa Cruz, I think it is, to, where are we going? I don't remember. Slow journeys, just really slow. But surely. Might have to get some. Nah, I can't because that's copyright. Let's see. Thinking about more games to game. Would you guys be interested in like spin tires or farm sim, anything? Just tell me. If you look in the front mirrors there, I like how you can see the flashers on the main mirrors. Right at 40. This is the same mod as the 359 wrecker. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change this beast to a change this thing to a triaxle. Got the Cummins engine in it. Listen to that turbo scream. Oh look, finally a truck comes by. Speed up. Better sit back up in my seat. turbo whistling. And the cool thing is, if there's a car coming by, that cop will like swerve out in the road so the car doesn't get in my way. This one's gonna be challenging. Oh no, that turn wasn't near as sharp as it looked. Like that, see how that cop turned, swerved out? Like I said, I think it's an all-around good DLC, but 40, come on. Do we have to go 40 when we can go faster speed? Yes, we're about to copper. Get that car over. Oh, this bus is coming quick. Swerve out there. No, you're gonna swerve out there with it. Trailer damage, that's what happens. Apparently I hit the parking brake button. Out there. Are you thanks for waving me in, copper. Seriously, I have to pull all the way around just to... Oh, gosh. Parking brake. Beacons. There's the engine. I really like the inside of this truck. Like, all the switches and stuff. See that switch? All the light switches. Turn signals. All of it. Then when I... Hit T. Satisfactory, that makes sense. But yeah, that is the specialty load DLC. There's many of the loads, ranging from chassis to huge construction, which massive tech part, reservoirs, silos, boat. Turkey house constructor or construction, huge tires. Then where's the other one? I don't know, but it is a helicopter. But yeah, I do like the mod. Just could use a couple improvements. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you could leave a like, subscribe, and a comment, that would be awesome. Thank you. See you in the next one.